at each other right now.
Lead pass now for Garpimov. He'll let the shot go. Fluttered in wide.
Rover, give Brown a shove. They're going to go, maybe. Willie, you gotcha. Look out.
Oh, a cross check by Brown.
Well, Probert wanted to go down on him, and he didn't.
Whoa, Probert just rocked him and Brown. Look at Brown coming back with the left.
Oof. Oh, my.
Oh my,
boy, did he catch it.
Oy. Holy cracker.
Boy, I tell you what, we have not seen one like that.
You're not kidding.
Since Craig Cox and Bob Probert went toe-to-toe.
Holy mackerel. I'll tell you what.
Probert did want to go down with the cross check.
He wanted
and try to draw the penalty.
He wanted to go down to draw the penalty at first, but Brown really started wailing on him, and Probert realized he couldn't get down quick enough, and he'd have gotten hurt if he hadn't have fought back. And did he or didn't he fight back? Holy macro, I'm going to tell you, a right and a left like you've never seen. Brown and Probert are in, and it's 2-2. We'll be back right after this. I didn't hear the announcement, Dave. I think it's just five apiece, but the gloves, see, Probert wants to go down right there, but he knows he's in trouble if he stays in that position because Brown is just too tough, and he had a good hold on him, and Probert decides to go the other way and to fight back, and look at these two throwing him. A left, Brown with lefts, and he caught Probert with a couple on the side of the head, and Probert with rights. Oh, my goodness, look at that punch. He cut Brown square in the chin, knocked him down with that one. Oh, man. Nice safe seat up here. You're not kidding. Oh, you're not kidding. Well, we speculated.